this is just a prototype we have made out of the bottles. People are using it, but intentionally we have not used the roof. We just wanted to try for around 2 to 3 months that how the bottles would react in this hot weather. So once we have tested this, then we are going to put the roof sheet on this. So as of now, our colony people are appreciating the whole thing because the bamboo leaves, as you can see as of now, are giving the shade to whole bus stand. So people are using it, but intentionally we have kept it open. We have tested it actually in the hot season for the last 2 months and it is actually performing very good. So there has been no change in the bottle and nothing has happened to the bottle as of now. So we have not put the roof shade also, if you have seen. So after 2 months we'll even be putting the roof also cover on this. So because of the whole bamboo area here, we have planted all the bamboo plants over here that is giving the roof shade to this. It has taken around 15 days for 2 people to make the whole bus stand. We have used around 1,001 liter waste water bottles in the whole process. We have just drilled the holes in the whole thing and run the wire rope across and tied it at both ends to make this bus stop.